हेलो चिल्ड्रन, चिल्ड्रन आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन एट होम। नाउ चिल्ड्रन वी आर गोइंग टू बिगिन विद द फर्स्ट टर्म। सो बिफोर वी स्टार्ट लर्निंग अबाउट द न्यू लेसन्स ऑफ द फर्स्ट टर्म, लेट मी मेक यू अवेयर अबाउट विच लेसन्स आर गोइंग टू कम इन द फर्स्ट टर्म एग्जाम्स। सो टेक आउट योर डायरीज वेयर यू कैन राइट द सिलेबस ऑफ इंग्लिश 1 एज वेल एज इंग्लिश 2। Now children, this is the syllabus of first term exams. Let's start with English language, that is English 1. Once again I am telling you children, please note down the syllabus in your diaries so that you don't face any problem in future regarding the syllabus. Chapter number 6, the noun, gender, exercise A, C, D. Chapter number 7, the noun, number, exercise A, B, C. Chapter number 8, the adjective, exercise AB. Chapter number 9, comparison of adjectives, exercise ABC. Now, the essays which are included in the first term are My Favorite Game and My Mother. There are two essays in this term. Next is application. Write an application to the principal for sick leave. Next is comprehension, that is an unseen passage. This will also come in the first term exams. Next is oral story, any. And the last thing is grammar fun exercise of chapter 5, 6, 7 and poem Don't Throw the Seeds Away from the reader book will be included in English 1 syllabus. Children, this thing you already know, that grammar fun exercise from the reader book of all those lessons which are there in the first term, that will also be a part of English 1 syllabus. Only grammar fun exercise will be a part of English 1 syllabus. So now let's read about English 2 syllabus. So this is your English literature, or you can say English 2 syllabus for the first term exams. Chapter number 5, Going to the Village, Comprehension Exercise ABC. Play with Words Exercise EF, Workbook Exercise AB. Then Chapter number 6, I Love My Baby, Comprehension Exercise AB, Play with Words Exercise DE and Workbook Exercise BC. Next is Chapter number 7, The Tale of Peter Rabbit, Comprehension Exercise AB, Play with Words Exercise DEF and Workbook Exercise AC. Next is Poem, Don't Throw the Seeds Away, Comprehension Exercise AB and Play with Words Exercise CD. And one more thing is there, that you have to learn the word meanings of all the chapters and the poem. These will also come in the first term exams. Now children, I will show you the syllabus of English 1 and English 2 once again. Better go through the syllabus and write it in your diaries carefully. So children, this was all there regarding the syllabus of first term of English 1 and English 2. In the next video, we will start with the syllabus of English 1. Thank you.